गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू. सो माय नेम इज रामकृष्ण. सो आई एम वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन सेंट मार्टिन इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज. सो माय एक्सपीरियंस इज 6 इयर्स. सो टुडे माय टॉपिक इज इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री. सो इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री, राइट? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, सो व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री? सो केमिस्ट्री नथिंग बट so the branch which deals chemicals is called chemistry, right? Then as well as what is electrochemistry? So electrochemistry nothing but what happened? So the branch which deals so electrical energy and chemical energy, so is called electrochemistry, right? So then this electrochemistry mainly depending in two methods are there. So one is electrical energy converted into chemical energy, so as well as chemical energy converted into electrical energy, right? So these two methods are very important in electrochemistry. So what is that? So electrical energy converted into chemical energy converted into electrical energy, right? So there are small definitions are there. So first of all, what is electrolytic cell? Electrolytic cell. So what is definition of electrolytic cell? So simple, very easy. Electrolytic cell nothing but what happened? So electrical energy converted into chemical energy. So is called electrolytic cell, right? So what is electrolytic cell? Electrical energy converted into chemical energy. So is called electrolytic cell, right? So your best example here, we have to take a fused NaCl solution. So this is electrolytic cell. So one more definition is that electrochemical cell. Electrochemical cell, right? So what is electrochemical cell? So electrochemical cell nothing but chemical energy converted to electrical energy. So what is that? What is electrochemical cell? Chemical energy converted into electrical energy. So it is called electrochemical cell, right? So your best example is galvanic cell. Galvanic cell. Clear? So these two definitions are there. One is electrolytic cell, another one is electrochemical cell, right? So what is electrochemical cell? So electrochemical cell nothing but chemical energy converted into electrical energy is called electrochemical cell. What is the best example? Galvanic cell, right? So what is the electrolytic cell? Electrical energy converted into chemical energy. So is called electrolytic cell. So which one is the example? So fused NaCl solution, right? So this is a simple two definitions. So now I will discuss the electrolytic cell. So already you know definition of electrolytic cell. So what is the electrolytic cell? Electrical energy converted into chemical energy is called electrolytic cell, right? So here what example what to take? What is that example? So fused NaCl solution, right? So this is a fused NaCl solution. One should observe here, electrical energy converted into chemical energy. How electrical energy converted into chemical energy, right? So simply here what to take? One container. So this is one container. So here what to pour it? So fused NaCl solution. Here what to take? Fused NaCl solution, right? So after that here what to take are two platinum electrodes. So one platinum electrode what to dip it into left side. So that is act as anode. So here what to dip it into one platinum electrode. So this is what to dip it into left side. So this is a platinum rod. So this is act as anode. So one more platinum electrode. So that is what to dip it into the right side. So this one also platinum rod. So this is act as cathode, right? So these two terminals what connect with one battery. Okay, this is battery. So anode positive, what indicate positive charge. So cathode what indicate negative charge, right? So this one to connect with one battery. So this is a construction. So first I would observe construction. So simply I have to take one beaker, right? One container. In container I have to pour it a fused NaCl solution. So after that I have to take here two platinum rods. So two platinum electrodes. So one platinum electrode I have to dip it in the left side. So that is act as anode. So I have to indicate a positive charge. So another platinum electrode I have to dip it in the right side. So that is act as a cathode, right? So here I have to indicate. So this terminal I have to indicate a negative charge, right? This two terminals we have to connect with one battery, right? So now when we want to pass the power, so that time what happened? So in here fused NaCl molecule is there. Fused NaCl molecule is there, right? Then we want to pass the power. So that time this molecule converted to ions, right? So that means what happened? This Na, so Na plus plus Cl minus. So molecule converted to ions like that, right? So then here already you know one logic is that positive always attracted to the negative. So negative always attracted to positive, right? So same logic here also. So simply, so this positive ions, so Na plus ions, so they move towards cathode rod. So why? Because so this cathode, this terminal is a negative charge. So that's why, so this positive ions move towards negative. Then as well as, so Cl minus ions are there. So their Cl minus ions move towards anode rod, right? So then simply, so the Cl minus move towards the anode rod. So in Cl, what is the atomic number of Cl actually? So Cl atomic number is 17. So then here Cl minus is there. So Cl minus nothing but, so atomic number is 18. So that's why what happened here? One electron is excess. One electron is excess, right? So this Cl minus give one electron. So that electron then transfer into cathode rod, right? Help of the, so this wire, right? So this Cl minus give one electron. So this one electron transfer to help of this rod. So then this Cl what happened? So Cl, then Cl converted to Cl gas. So that Cl gas liberated. The Cl gas liberated, right? So then this electrode. So this electrode shifted to in cathode rod. So in cathode position what happened? So Na plus is there. So here Na plus. So Na plus nothing but what happened? So Na plus. So Na plus, what is the atomic number of sodium? So sodium is 11, right? So Na plus is there, plus nothing but one less electron. So that means here 10 electrons are there, so sodium is 11. So one electron, so here the required is one electron, right? So then here Cl minus given one electron. So this reached to immediately this electron. So immediately this Na plus ions take up that electron, then converted to metal. Converted to metal, that metal deposited in cathode position. In cathode position, clear? So this is a, so like that electrical energy converted into chemical energy. Okay, so once we want to see a cell reaction. Cell reaction at anode, what happened here? So Cl minus converted to Cl. So Cl react with Cl2 gas, right? So in cathode, so cathode what happened? So release here, excess of one electron is there. So that electron take up Na plus, then converted to metal. Okay, so what is the net reaction here? Na plus Cl minus converted to NaCl. Clear? So this is electrolytic cell example, fused NaCl solution. Okay, so next one. Clear all of you? Right. So next one is electrochemical cell, right? So already you know definition, what is electrochemical cell? So electrochemical cell nothing but chemical energy converted into electrical energy. So it is called electrochemical cell, right? So here what to take, which example? So galvanic cell here what to take, right? So then same like So electrolytic cell is there or take one electron. So same like here also one sort of the electrochemical cell, galvanic cell. So galvanic cell you want to take two containers. So previous want to take one container, but here want to take two containers. Right? So one container want to pour it a zinc sulfate solution. So another container want to pour it copper sulfate solution. Right? So here, then which solution want to use that electrode here want to take? So in the previous what happened want to do platinum electrode. So then here what to take? So zinc sulfate want to use the solution. So that's why here want to take so zinc electrode, right? So that half zinc electrode want to put into zinc sulfate solution. Okay. So then copper sulfate what happened? Copper electrode want to put. Right? So. So this is what connect with the one ammeter. Connect with one ammeter, right? So this left side is this is zinc rod. So this is act as anode. So right side this is copper rod. So this is act as cathode. So anode ought to indicate a negative charge, cathode ought to indicate positive charge. So this is you can call. Just a construction. What is the construction? So first what to take here are two containers, right? So one container want to pour it a zinc sulfate solution, another container want to pour it copper sulfate solution, right? So zinc sulfate solution want to dip it into zinc rod, so that is act as anode. So copper sulfate solution want to dip it into copper rod, so that is act as cathode, right? So these two electrodes, these two terminals want to connect with one ammeter, right? So left side want to indicate a negative charge, so right side want to indicate positive charge, right? So this is a construction. So after that, working of galvanic cell. So one should observe working of galvanic cell. So simply, then here, so this zinc sulfate solution is there. This zinc sulfate, so in here zinc, only zinc oxidized, right? So one sort of the cell reaction, one sort to see. So cell reaction at anode. Okay? So cell reaction, here we have to see anode. So anode nothing but what happened? So this zinc is, right? So zinc oxidized, zinc converted to zinc plus 2, release 2 electrons. So this is called oxidation reaction, right? So why? Because, so zinc, this atom, loss of electron takes place. So that's why, so this is called oxidation reaction also, okay? So after that, at anode one should observe, at cathode, so in cathode, so copper is there. So copper plus 2, then take up 2 electrons, then converted to copper, right? So this is a cathode reaction. So this is called reduction also. Why? Because you are gaining electrons, it gained, right? So that's why this is a reduction. So after that, so once you have observed, so after you have to introduce a salt bridge. So this salt bridge you have to fix it with the, between the two beakers. So this is a U-shaped salt bridge. U-shaped salt bridge. So this is containing agar-agar gel, so KCl solution. Containing agar-agar gel, KCl solution. Okay? Yeah. So same like an electrolytic cell. So then here what happened? One should observe. So zinc converted to zinc plus 2 ions. So release 2 electrons, right? So these 2 electrons release na. So zinc plus 2 plus 2 electrons, right? So these 2 electrons move towards an cathode rod, help of this wire. So like that, two electrons move, right? So this electron reach to cathode rod. So in cathode position, what happened? So copper plus two ions are there. So this copper plus two ions waiting, where is electron waiting, right? So immediately electron reach to cathode rod. So take up the two electrons. So this copper plus two take up two electrons and converted to copper. Right? So this is copper is nothing but copper is metal. So this metal deposited here. Okay? So then after that, so salt bridge. So what working of salt bridge? So here salt bridge. What is the salt bridge? So salt bridge nothing but, so this is a U-shaped salt bridge, right? So this containing agar-agar gel. right? So then saturated with KCl solution. Okay, so simply, so this is solubility role is simply these ions accumulated. Okay, so here what happened? So simply these ions, copper plus 2 ions are there, zinc plus 2 ions are there, right? So these ions what happened? So accumulated. Then here to here, right? So this is a salt bridge role. Clear? So this is called electrochemical cell. So what is the electrochemical cell? Electrochemical cell nothing but chemical energy converted into electrical energy. Okay, so your best example here what to take? Galvanic cell. Clear? So this is a galvanic cell diagram, then construction, then as well as working. Okay now?